You, help me, please.
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel. But the gates have been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside. And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Help yourself. You're a grown man.
Just one isn't enough.
My research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an Inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
I must go.
Suit yourself. Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate. you again. Maybe you want to help me out. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
I thought you were looking for the pathway. Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my Book of Lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
If I've seen it, what profits me to tell you?
Because, you overgrown turnip, I know a lot of things about this place. Things that you might find useful. This place, this monastery we're standing in, it's been built to seal off something. And I have a key to a secret entrance to its catacombs.
Do I strike you as a man who cares?
You look like my mother's worst nightmare.
Big mouth, little girl.
This little girl will break your neck. I am Yetka, and I'm no one's little girl.
I don't care.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait. I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
It's been a long time, Captain.
You're an animal. You belong in a cage. What business have you here amongst men of honor? Caslow was a fool to let you out.
I'm here to do my job.
Wrong. My soldiers are here to do their jobs. You're here for yourself. For profit, I'll wager. You're only here because there's something in it for you.
Believe what you want.
Watch your back, Harkin.
I have business in the Citadel.
Maybe Caslow was roughed up enough times to trust you. But one look at you reminds me of what you are. I'm not letting you in. He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. You have enemies here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
Thank you.